If I were to ask you, who are you? But before you answer, here are the things that you can't include in that answer. Your relationship to anyone else, that includes your children, your spouse, your parents, your siblings, the degrees you hold, your profession and anything that you have achieved in your profession, whether or not you believe in God and your religion. What would be your answer? Before discovering human design, my answer to that question always was, I'm a wife, I'm a mother, I'm a PhD prepared registered nurse. But because those were my answers, it left me overextending myself, committing to overtime that exhausted me, doing all the things to climb the corporate ladder, whether or not it was really good for me, overcommitting to people who wouldn't commit to me enough to care for my needs. With human design, I discovered that I am a 5'2 splenic projector. So if I were answering right now, who am I? I would say I'm a person who has fluctuating energy, who loves to balance my alone time with spending it with others. I am somebody who sees things very deeply, and I see things that other people don't see, but I've learned to keep it to myself. I am someone who is in my feminine. I'm soft. I wait for things to come to me. I do not chase. I'm someone who enjoys going to the park. I love watching movies. I love, love, love gummy bears. I love to get into debates and use my amazing persuasiveness to allow other people to see where I'm coming from. And overall, I love the collective, but it takes a long time for me to allow an individual to get close to me. So who would you say you are? And have you truly begin to understand how your human design can help you literally find out who you are, live with more ease, make more soul-aligned decisions, and stop overgiving? Who are you?